Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention for Le Peltier. He might have some insight.
Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric? Seven nuns seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arno. The goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Peltier. What can you tell us about him?
Ah, dear Louis. He went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies. Something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence...
De Sade.
Mm-hmm.
Le Peltier.
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near the Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't, I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Stick it round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Peltier will have my
yes,
head.
Madame.
Bonjour, Citizen Le Peltier.
Citizen Talia.
Thank you. that sugar. One glass of this. I don't know what. I've been doing this for 30 years. I think I know what tainted wine tastes like.
There's 50 livres worth of wine here. What am I going to do with it?
Well, I can sell it as a remedy for sore nipples, for all I can. But I'm not buying a drop.
Hey,
trying to poison my customers.
Fun? Sorry, sir. I have a cat here and there's out to play with.
Ought to call the gendarme.
We'll have it taken away as soon as the cart returns.
Poisoned wine. What's next? Infected bread?
Forgive me.
This may come in handy.
This is criminal, this is.
We'll have it taken away as soon as the cart returns.
You're lucky to escape a murder charge.
Yes.
Trying to poison my customers.
Sorry, sir.
Poisoned wine. Hey! What are you afraid of? I've only ever killed a few hundred pellets!
On dirait qu'il y a de l'agitation.
Tomorrow?
Of course, won't you?
I thought I might give it a miss. Crowds, you know.
Waiter.
You'd miss that.
Oui, monsieur. A bottle of your finest wine.
Is it?
Run! There you are!
Pardon, mademoiselle. Monsieur Le Pelletier has complained of stuffiness in his office. Could you open the window?
What are you on about?
Would this
monsieur hates a drafty room.
Oui, monsieur. Remy, open the window. Monsieur Le Pelletier finds his office a bit stuffy.
But you said...
Just do it!
All right.
Oui, puis-je quelque chose pour vous, citoyen?
You can't hide!
Ready.
Thank you at least for sparing my daughter the sight of this. I do not know if you've come for me because of my vote at the King's trial, or because I am a Brother Templar, but all that I have done has been for the good of my country, my people, and my family. Perhaps these are foreign concepts to you, but can you not see that this revolution can only lead to freedom? The freedom that your brotherhood claims to hold sacred. Are we not of one mind in this? Ah, but you are unmoved. So be it. If it must be done, let it be done swiftly. End it.
The king must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, do we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Pelletier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote?
Execution! The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest views.